friends, in this video you will know how to change hectare centimeter into liter. We have a problem, how many liters in 5 hectare centimeter? We will solve this problem with the help of these equations. First is 1 hectare is equal to 10,000 square meter, 1 centimeter is equal to 1 upon 100 meter, and 1 cubic meter is equal to 1000 liter. For solving this problem, we take it like this, 5 hectare centimeter. We write it separately and give sign of multiplication. Then we will change each value with the help of these equations. In this equation, 1 hectare is equal to 10,000 square meter. And putting this value and next is centimeter, and in 1 centimeter 1 upon 100 meter. Now when we calculate it, it will be 500 meter cube. As we know, 1 cubic meter is equal to 1000 liter, then we will put cubic meters value in liter. It will be 500 into 1000 liter, and by multiplying it, it will be 5 into 10 to power 5 liter, or you can say it is 5 lakh liters.